This is lunacy! Here we go. Thank you.
Somebody's out there. He ain't one of them. Open the gate.
Howdy, mister.
Howdy.
You're gonna be okay.
Step right up! Step right up! Don't be shy now. Don't be shy. Nature confounds us, but science saves us. That's the truth, sir. That's the truth. West Dickens, patented tonic. The only 100% original, 200% guaranteed cure against the undead stalking this earth. It not only brings health and fitness to the sick and needy, it repels the undead and saves souls! Why, it's a natural miracle, and it's available now, here, at the low, low price of only 100 solid gold coins. That sounds expensive, but what price, eternal damnation? You, sir, you look healthy. Would you like to give it a try?
Me, sir?
Yes, sir. Would you care to demonstrate the undead defeating possibilities of this patented elixir?
No, sir, I would not. What I would like is for you to stop peddling this nonsense right now. 100 gold coins?
Well, what price would you pay for survival?
You tell me, Mr. West Dickens. You tell me.
Well, since you put it that way, why don't all you chaps all take one for free now? And if you like it, when you like it, you'll know where to find me. You won't find any undead around me. Take it, enjoy. Thanks a lot, John.
These people have lost their families. They've lost everything.
Well, that's not my fault. I'm just trying to make an honest living here.
No, you're not.
Well, okay. But can I help it if demand is high?
High?
I'm offering the people hope, John. That's a precious commodity. The tonic really works. These poor, awful, undead creatures can't stand it. Come here. Take a look.
Works like a charm.
Well, it wasn't quite what I expected.
Stuff is like catnip to those bastards.
Well, I need more desert sage and violet snowdrop, and then I know I can cure this foul plague.
Okay, back to doing your dirty work, am I?
Now, don't be like that. Don't you remember the good times? Please? I'm an old man! All right. Here. Take it. Maybe you can use it to attract some of them.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. And thanks. I'm sure this will come in real handy in case I want to meet some new and interesting friends.
Interesting.
Thank you.
Let's go. Yeah.
Back, I'll claw it yours. You're joking.
My back.
You won't be needing that.
What am I trying to say? Man battling his inner and outer demons simultaneously.
Thank you.
Now, there's a leading man, if I ever saw one.
Mother and children. No, 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 save me, save me. Come in, camera, come closer.
You okay, mister?
Ah, Mr. Marston. Well, I might have guessed you wouldn't have got the Lurgy yet.
Not yet. I'm trying to help my family.
Yes, quite the hobby of yours, that.
Sure. Listen, any idea what the hell's going on here?
No. But it's brilliant. Man turned against man. Kind-hearted neighbors turned into savage, flesh-eating monsters. Do you see it? It'll make a fantastic movie.
Who would enjoy that?
What?
What kind of sick person would like that?
My kind sir. The lowest common denominator. My people.
You're gone, friend.
On the contrary, sir. You misunderstand me. Come now, you're a smart fellow. Allow me to illuminate. Listen, Mr. Marston. What I need is one of those nasty buggers that spits poisonous snot on you. If in your travels you can find a spare one, we can make moving picture history.
You're worse than they are.
Each to their own, Mr. Marston. But if you find the time... Raw base emotion. The fire that connects us all.
Let's go! Whoa! Hey! That's just what I need. Yeah! Come on!
you. Hey there.
Let's go.
I see art has got the better of you.
Stupidity got the better of me, but I felt I should help an old friend.
I appreciate that, sir. Are you ready to watch the creation of magic?
If you say so.
Wonderful! Let's put the star into his first seat. Right over here. You can put him down here. Lovely, lovely. Oh, this looks great. Great. Movie-making history, my friends. There you go, my man. It's out. There we are. Just rest. And Ready, 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 I say you. You're going to be stars! Do something interesting now! Ah! And action! Zombies, go! Oh, your hails are eat human flesh! Faster, faster, right, that's right! Go, go! Ah!
You ain't eating my soul, friend! Now find some rest. Well, that didn't go well. Come on. Please don't spit on me.
Yeah! profit in the back.
Least you can do after trying to eat me.